that shit. Like, you can't end with the intentions of wanting to start a problem.
You're not about to sit there and act like he really did something to you.
You're a jealous ass message he took in there. Y'all want that, bitch.
If we believe that shit, we could have pulled up on me. No shame.
We need to tear her up. Criminal. Like, get her out.
Come on, bitch. My friend, bitch. You fucking other ass.
Cause you know how the fuck I get.
I shoot the lights out. Until it's bright out. Oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
I'm doing good. I have not seen you so long.
It's been since the first dinner, right?
Yeah, about that.
It's exciting. You know, I put in an application at Halliburton Studios. Yeah. And that's for hair and stuff.
Yeah, I'm just excited about that.
I'm just waiting to see what the outcome is going to be. So if it goes the way I want it to go, then I'll be.
When it goes the way you want it to go.
So what do you think about, what is her name? Yeah.
Lauren?
Oh, yeah, I think that's her.
I really don't know much about her.
Mm,
I know she's young. I know she's young, I know she's very thirsty.
Like, okay, we get it, you're loud. We get it that she's singing Arlio. We get it that you wear wigs. We get it that you wear dry makeup.
So I was thinking about, like, you know, expanding my market for real, natural tonics. What do you think about me, like, having the cash, try it on? I think somebody was telling me that Malcolm was like interested in light skin tips. Okay, as well. Okay. Yeah, I know he. This is like a little iffy for real, but like I don't care like to support him for real.
Have you seen their YouTube channel?
I haven't. I heard that it was very popular too.
Well, I mean, it's.
Is that popular?
It's okay, but I mean, you sit and look at it. You won't be wanting to go to another video and maybe another video, maybe X out of, you know, their channel.
Oh, wow.
To another channel because it's a little boring, but I mean, they're cute.
I know how many people work in the community and I applaud it, but I had some homegirls that said they didn't purchase things and then the cops showed up. So was that the scam?
The bitch came back and squatted inside another house and put my fucking name on another lease. Are you serious?
So, bitch, I got a phone call last night and best friend was just like, oh yeah, weren't you the one that was saying like, all the show was going without him?
I was doing really good. Well, bitch, you ain't doing too good. You still let America's Best make an 11.25.
Bitch, no!
Okay.
Somebody named Lauren Chino. I've never seen her before. I'm like, I've never seen you. You say you make a noise in Baltimore. I'm here. I've been here my whole life. But I've never seen you.
She's not bad at all. So we're not gonna say no. She.
But those are usually ones that try.
Yeah. And she's talking about school.
How the fuck I knew your name before? Yeah, because I knew you. So you knew me.
I know.
That's not the question. No, no, don't try to act like you don't know me.
That's
like,
so say that.
No,
I was like, Jane, girl, what's up? You know you're my girlfriend. We go back.
Yeah, we love Jay. I'm surprised that.
We love Jay. I loved Jay. Girl, it's just giving, like, he's really becoming somebody that I'm not really. Respect him anymore. I feel like he's a liar.
I never said you
don't
didn't look
good. But don't try it then.
Don't I try. Wasn't trying it.
You're not trying.
You try again.
Don't get no more.
Yeah.
You look a fucking mess. Fucking red dog.
You're not baby. Bitch. You're no one. No one even knows who you are. Bitch, you're a flat chested train that's running through the city that no one knows.
This is supposed to be networking, us getting to business.
Yeah.
Like all this beef and drama is over shit that don't even like mean anything to me.